Welcome back in the kitchen one more time, Chef Ricardo cooking program. Guys, today we want to show you can make yourself using some stir-fried cabbage and leftover pasta and make a nice, lovely, perfect vegetarian dish. If you're a vegetarian, I know you would love this, guys. It's just some stir-fried cabbage and some pasta with a half left. I put both of them together. It's really come really wonderful, beautiful, really nice. And I know you will love this one. So try it at home. If you love it, please come back to the channel and write a comment and make others can try it also. And if you like it, share it to others and make others see it. Visit my blog website at chefricardocooking.com. Visit my Facebook page at Chef Ricardo and on Instagram, Twitter, and all of that's Google Plus. And get a copy of my cooking book on Amazon. Thank you so much for watching the cooking program. See you next time. Bye-bye. And lovely. Welcome back in the kitchen one more time with Chef Ricardo cooking program, guys. You know what happened? I mixed some stir-fried cabbage and I did cook off some pasta. And I said to myself, I've never tried this recipe before. Hopefully it will work out good. And you know what I mean? I like to make dishes which unusual, like dish like this one. It's a vegetarian dish. You don't need to add any meat. Stir-fried cabbage is a vegetarian dish. Pasta, vegetarian can also have it. But even gluten-free, you cannot have that because that's pasta. So guys, today I want to show you how you can make up yourself a nice, lovely stir-fried vegetable and pasta together. Look at this. Amazing. This is roughly about 2 handful of pasta which I cooked earlier, and I have some stir-fried cabbage left over, so I'm gonna put them together and see how it look into the bowl. Enjoy the recipe as we show you to prepare this, guys. Stir-fried cabbage, I will put the, definitely put the link below how to make a stir-fried cabbage. And the pasta, we all know that pasta is very easy to cook. It's just water and cook it for 12-13 minutes, and that's it. And it's crisp pasta. Enjoy the recipe, and thank you so much. Nice and lovely. So right here I have a medium fried pan. Pop just a pinch of olive oil inside of it, not too much. Simple put 2 handful of stir-fried cabbage. Put a little bit more. 2 handful of pasta, crisp pasta. Simple, give it a stir. Little bit of soy sauce. We're gonna simply pop a 2 piece of pepper inside of it. Chili pepper. This is easy. Remember the veg is cooked already, so just definitely just give it a little warm up, guys, to have it with a nice, lovely meal. As you can see, you can pop a little bit more green peas in it and sweet corn just to make it look colorful. Now this is finished, so you can shear it out. Look how lovely and nice. Nice one. So now we're gonna share it out. Hopefully you guys can understand what I just did. It's just leftover stuff and I take it to make a nice lovely vegetarian dish, pasta and stir-fried cabbage. Enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Nice and lovely, sir. Right, here's my pasta bowl. So now we're gonna simply share it out just like this. Is really, really nice. Oh, look at that, guys. Looking so lovely and nice. So guys, hopefully you will enjoy the recipe. Subscribe to the channel and please leave your comments. And that's one is a stir-fried cabbage with pasta. You can do that at home and the kids will love it. Husband will love it. All you need to do is just have it with a nice, lovely glass of drink. So guys, as you can see, every day we give you something new. You don't need to throw away stuff. This is just leftover pasta and leftover stir-fried cabbage. And the both of them goes together, come really well. So enjoy the recipe. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. Remember, you can get a copy of my cooking book on Amazon. The price won't change. It's your price. See you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you.